some question here. Now, first question given on the graph, it is a common kind of question given in examination that they give some process in the graph, then they ask you which graph represent which process. So, it is same question. Question आपके लिखा हुआ pressure volume आपको graph दिया हुआ है इसमें. A, B, C, D are four curves indicating the different kind of process. A, B, C, D आपको match करना है. For which process, which is the correct graph? आपको match करना है यहाँ पर graph and process. You do this question yourself. हो गया आंसर. Now let us come on solution. To solve this question it is very simple. आप देखो इसमें which are the properties constant. Like if it is taken in graph A, what happened? The volume is constant. Does not change. So when A is taken, A will indicate what here? Isochoric process. A indicating your isochoric process. If it is taken this graph taken B, in this case what happened? Pressure will not change. Pressure remain constant. That means D indicating your isobaric process. Now remaining B and C. We have just discussed sometime back that the graph of adiabatic process are more sloping. So that means in this case the graph B represents adiabatic process, where C represent isothermal process. So your answer is what here? A indicating isochoric process. If you write suppose it is 1, 2, 3, 4. I can write A for 4, B for 2, C for 3 and D for 1. That is the matching of this graphs. That is one question given. Let us take next question now. Now let us take next question. Aapko next question diya hai. Write on the question. Aap log question likhiye. Likhiye. 10 moles of argon. 10 moles of argon is compressed isothermally and reversibly from 10 liter to 5 liter at 27 degree Celsius. Then calculate Q heat exchange, W work done and delta U. And delta U. Calculate Q work and W. Q work and delta U. Okay, so try this question yourself. Now let us come on solution part. To solve this question, in solving this kind of question, be careful for the nature of process. क्या लिखा है आपने process में नाम दिया है? Isothermal and reversible. Whenever we are given the process reversible and isothermal, for calculation of work, we can take expression minus 2.303 nRT log V2 by V1. In compression of work, volume will be decreased. So anyway, if I put the values for calculation of work, I take n is taken 10 moles, we take value of R 8.314 and get temperature in Kelvin scale 300 log. What is final volume? 5 liter, initial volume is 10 liter. Sign is negative become plus because this value is how much? Log half. I write log 2, so sign is positive. So on calculation it will be minus 2.303, sorry plus ho jayega isme, into 10 moles 8.314, temperature it is log 1 by 2, I write log 2 plus, so this is how much here, log 2 is 0.3010. We can take 0.3 for doing question. On solving this part you get your work done in joules. That work done is coming how much in joules? You can find, suppose it is, I am writing answer A, joules. आप calculation कर लीजिए. तो it is your work done in joules. Now we can take for calculation of Q. What happens? Q will be how much? Minus work, because delta U is zero for isothermal process. For isothermal process, so delta U will be zero. Then what is Q and work? We can take relation from first law, that delta U is equal to Q plus work. when delta u will be 0, the q equal to minus 1. So what is q in this case? It is minus a joules. So you can see this case, the work done in compression is positive, then the heat exchange is negative, because to maintain constant temperature, if on system work is done, some energy is given as work, then what happen? Equivalent amount of heat should be lost to surroundings. Equivalent amount of heat to be lost to surroundings to maintain same temperature. So I hope this is clear, this question. Let us take next question now. So let us take our next question. Aap log question bhi kare, write down question. Dekhiye, one mole of an ideal gas is put through a series of changes. One mole of an ideal gas is put through a series of changes as shown in the graph. Aapko diya hai yahan pe volume and temperature graph. Given at point A, B, C, volume, temperature is given to you. When point C taken, it is 12 liter, 24 liter. At point A and B, we have temperature 300 Kelvin. At point B, we have temperature 600 Kelvin. Are the values given of the temperature in two cases. Okay? Agar kya nikalna aapko, calculate pressure at three stages, A, B, C. पहला पार्ट दिया कैलकुलेट प्रेशर एट थ्री स्टेजेस ए बी सी. सेकेंड पार्ट है इसका नेम द प्रोसेस ए टू बी, बी टू सी, सी टू ए एंड ओवरऑल चेंज. दैट्स क्वेश्चन गिवन टू यू. सो व्हाट डू यू हैव टू फाइंड. पार्ट वन लिखा है कैलकुलेट प्रेशर एट थ्री स्टेजेस ए बी सी एंड द प्रोसेस ए टू बी, बी टू सी, सी टू ए एंड अगेन ओवरऑल चेंज. सो ट्राई दिस क्वेश्चन योरसेल्फ एंड देन यू सी सॉल्यूशन. Now let us come to solution part. To solve this question, what is given to you in the question information? Okay, aapko diya hai 1 mole of a gas is given to you. 1 mole of gas means gas we have ideally, I can use PV is equal to nRT formula. So if I calculate pressure at stage 1, if it is pressure at point A, will be how much? nRT by V. What is number of moles? 1. What is R gas constant? 0.0821. Temperature in Kelvin scale? 300 Kelvin temperature. Volume how much given? At stage 8, 24 liters. 24 liters at point A. When we solve this part here, this answer come how much? 1.026 atmosphere. Aap nikal lijiye calculation karke. At stage A, we have got pressure 1.026 atmosphere. Then pressure at point B will be how much? Either you calculate by this formula or can I directly here. We are having in this case same volume. What happened to temperature in Kelvin scale? Doubles. When T doubles, pressure will double. When T doubles, pressure will also be double. So we can directly write here. Pressure is 2 times. This is 2.052 atmosphere. Now, if we compare point A and C, we can directly find the pressure value. At same temperature, volume is made to reduce to half, then pressure will be double, Boyle's law. So, what is pressure at point C? Will be again same 2 into 1.026, 2.052 atmosphere is pressure at point C. So that is our first part answers. Pressure at three stages A, B, C. We have got the value of pressure at A, at B, and at C. Now, coming on the next part, name the process. Second part, kya hai? Name the process. If I take A to B, B to C, and C to A, then you can take overall change. Okay, if it is taken A to B or B to C, अब जस्ट सी द ग्राफ केयरफुली. इफ वी आर मूविंग फ्रॉम ए टू बी, व्हाट हैपेंस हियर? वॉल्यूम इज रिमेनिंग कांस्टेंट. ए टू बी वॉल्यूम रिमेंस कांस्टेंट. व्हेन वॉल्यूम रिमेंस कांस्टेंट, ए टू बी कैन बी कॉल्ड एज आइसोकोरिक प्रोसेस. ए टू बी कैन बी कॉल्ड आइसोकोरिक प्रोसेस. देन बी टू सी, इफ इट इज टेकन हियर, व्हाट हैपेंस? बी टू सी एट प्रेशर pressure point B and C are same, so this can be called isobaric process. Isobaric process. When you take point C to A, what happens C to A? T remain constant, so it can be called isothermal process. Isothermal process. And what the name of the overall process? We start from point A to B to C again to A. जहां से स्टार्ट किया वहां वापस आ गया इसमें, तो इट इज कॉल्ड व्हाट? ए साइक्लिक प्रोसेस. ओवरऑल प्रोसेस में कॉल्ड ए साइक्लिक प्रोसेस. ओके, सो आई होप इट इज क्लियर. सो लेट अस टेक अवर नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. आप लोग क्वेश्चन लीजिए रैंडम. ठीक है, वन मोल ऑफ CO2 गैस एट 300 केल्विन इज एक्सपेंडेड अंडर एडियाबेटिक कंडीशंस. Under adiabatic conditions, such that its volume become 27 times. Then first part, find the final temperature. Second bit, what is the work done? आपको gamma दिया है, is gamma is given 1.33 and Cv value is given 6 calorie per mole per Kelvin for CO2 gas. गामा के बाद 1.33 एंड Cv 6 कैलोरी पर मोल पर केल्विन फॉर CO2 गैस. ओके, सो रीड द क्वेश्चन केयरफुली एंड ट्राई दिस क्वेश्चन योरसेल्फ. नाउ लेट अस कम ऑन सॉल्यूशन पार्ट. टू सॉल्व दिस क्वेश्चन आई टोल्ड देम अगेन रिपीटिंग, व्हेनेवर वी गेट सच काइंड ऑफ क्वेश्चन, सी द फर्स्ट प्रोसेस नेचर. इन दिस केस इट इज गिवन एडियाबेटिक प्रोसेस. गैस अंडरगो एक्सपेंशन under adiabatic conditions. So for adiabatic conditions, we relate here what? Temperature with the volume. In this case, we relate volume and temperature. So what is relation of volume and temperature for adiabatic process? We have taken relation T2 V2 power gamma minus 1 is equal to T1 V1 power gamma minus 1. This expression or relation we will use in this case. So from here we can take T2 by T1 will be how much? V1 by V2 power gamma minus 1. Here given the question T2 nikalna hai. What is T1? 300 Kelvin temperature. What is V1? Let's say volume V1 is V. So volume is how much taken? 27 times. So ratio will be how much of V1 by V2? 1 by 27, gamma kitna diya hai? 1.33. I can write 4 by 3. 4 by 3 minus 1 will be how much? 1 by 3. And this is how much taken? On taking cube root, it become 1 by 3. So from here, what is T2 coming on solving? 300 by 3, that is 100 Kelvin temperature. So you can see in this case, and when the gas is undergoing expansion, under adiabatic conditions, there is fall in temperature. T2 is lower. So what happens? The gas get cools on expansion. Gas cools on expansion in adiabatic conditions. That is the first part answer. Your final temperature is 100 Kelvin. That means the lowering of temperature, the gas shows cooling on expansion in adiabatic condition. Okay. Now second part, what is the work done? For calculation of work done under adiabatic conditions, what we write expression? From first law, delta equal to Q plus work. Since Q is 0, so we can write here delta U is equal to work done. So what is delta U taken here? 1 mole of gas, N Cv T2 minus T1 formula. So what is N? Number of moles, 1. Cv value 6 calorie. T2 दिया है आपको 100, T1 दिया है आपको 300. On solving this value will be coming how much? Minus 200, that is minus 1200 calorie is the work done. That is same as work. In this case, when the gas undergo cooling, what happened then here? The work is done by the system. Moreover, it is given expansion, the work will be negative. So the work done in this case is coming how much? Minus 1200 calories. Okay. Let us take our next question. आप लोग next question लिखिए. when a polyatomic gas undergoes adiabatic process, its temperature and volume are written by equation T volume power n is constant. TV power n is constant. The value of n will be क्या निकलना है? The value of n will be how much? Option दिया है 1.33, B दिया है 0.33, C दिया है 2.33 और D दिया है 1. So solve this question. Okay? Now let's come to solution part. We already discussed in adiabatic process the relation of temperature volume expression. For adiabatic process, we have taken expression TV power gamma minus 1 is constant, and in this case what is given expression TV power n is constant. So when we equate that, when we compare two expressions, when we compare two equations 1 and 2, I can write here n is how much? Gamma minus 1. N is how much? Gamma minus 1. Or from here gamma will be how much? N plus 1. Sorry, n up to gamma, gamma minus 1. So for polyatomic gas, what is gamma? 4/3. Ratio to the gamma is what? Poisson's ratio. For diatomic gas, polyatomic or monatomic, they are different values. And for a polyatomic gas, the value of gamma is how much? 4/3 minus 1, that's how much? 1/3. Or I can add 0.33. So in this question, your answer become how much? Option B, 0.33. I hope it is clear. Chaliye. Let us take next question. Now again we take one question of your graph base. आप लोग क्वेश्चन लिख लीजिए. रेडर, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग ग्राफ्स, गिवन बिलो शोज एडियाबेटिक प्रोसेस. ठीक है, आपको ग्राफ 1, 2, यहां दिया 3, 4. प्रेशर वॉल्यूम ग्राफ को दिए हुए हैं. इट इज एक्सपेंशन ग्राफ्स, दे आर द ग्राफ इन कंप्रेशन. ओके, ग्राफ इन एक्सपेंशन, ग्राफ इन कंप्रेशन. ये ग्राफ 3 है, नीचे वाला 4 है, 1, 2. ओके, थिंक अपॉन एंड ट्राई दिस क्वेश्चन योरसेल्फ. नाउ लेट अस कम टू सॉल्यूशन पार्ट. हियर ऑलरेडी दिस हैव बीन एक्सप्लेन टू यू दैट इन जनरल इन दिस क्वेश्चन व्हाट द आंसर टेकन 2 ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन टू यू एंड 3 इन सेकंड केस. आप यहां पे देखिए, इन कंप्रेशन उल्टा होता है. वर्क डन इज मोर इफ यू हैव चेंज अकॉर्डिंगली इरिवर्सिबल टाइप. बाय द वे यहां पर क्या करेंगे आप, यहां पे देखिए 2 और 3 में कैसे लिंक करेंगे. यहां पर हमारा क्या ऑब्जर्वेशन है, एक कॉमन आपका ऑब्जर्वेशन है दैट द एडियाबेटिक स्लोप्स क्या होते हैं, आर स्टीपर. ये कॉमन ऑब्जर्वेशन है, आर स्टीपर देन आइसोथर्मल स्लोप्स या प्रोसेस. द स्लोप्स टेकन फॉर द एडियाबेटिक प्रोसेस आर मोर स्टीपर देन दैट इन द आइसोथर्मल प्रोसेस. इट इज मोर स्टीपर द ग्राफ, इट इज मोर स्टीपर हियर. एक्चुअली होता क्या है, लिंक कैसे करते हैं इसको, विद दिस रिलेशन क्या हो गया हमें, इफ यू टेक द स्लोप ऑफ एडियाबेटिक प्रोसेस, कितना आएगा, इज इक्वल टू गामा इनटू स्लोप ऑफ आइसोथर्मल प्रोसेस. ये हमारा रिलेशन रहेगा, आपको ध्यान रखिए. फॉर इवन अटेम्प्टिंग मोर क्वेश्चंस इट विल बी हेल्पफुल टू यू. द स्लोप ऑफ द एडियाबेटिक प्रोसेस विल बी हायर, इज हाउ मच, इट इज गामा टाइम्स द स्लोप्स ऑफ द आइसोथर्मल प्रोसेस. द वैल्यू ऑफ गामा इज मोर देन 1, द वैल्यू ऑफ गामा इज मोर देन 1 फॉर ऑल द गैसेस. सो इट इज द डायरेक्ट क्रिटिक ऑब्जर्वेशन दैट द एडियाबेटिक स्लोप्स आर स्टीपर देन द आइसोथर्मल प्रोसेस स्लोप्स. रिलेशन ऑफ ये होता है इसमें. सो व्हाट इज द आंसर हियर, इन दिस केस सेकंड ग्राफ इज इंडिकेटिंग एडियाबेटिक प्रोसेस, यहां पे होगा पहला वाला एडियाबेटिक प्रोसेस. the graph which are steeper indicate the adiabatic process. Okay, so let us take next question on this point.
Okay, right, next question.
Question we have, the following curves represent adiabatic expansion of gases helium, O2 and O3 are given gases for them. This is graph is given, log P and log V graph, so we get straight line. You have to identify which graph 1, 2, 3 represents which gas. Which graph represents the which gas here in the given diagram. So you try this question, solution part here. To solve this question, you can use the expression taken there. PV power gamma is constant. So using expression PV gamma is constant, from here can write log P is equal to how much? We can write now log P plus gamma log V. So I write here minus gamma log V. So in the given graph, we can take a slope is negative. In the log P and log V graph, all is given. And the value means in this case, slope is what here? Gamma with the slope of three gases. Gamma, give the gamma, you can take the slope. Gamma is the slope of the PV plots of PV graphs. Now you can take the value of gamma is how much? If I take the gases helium, O2 and O3, it is monoatomic gas. So what is the value of gamma here? For helium, 5 by 3. It is 7 by 5. It is 4 by 3. It is how much? 1.66, 1.4, 1.33. So value of gamma is what here? Lowest for O3 gas, polyatomic gas. So that means the graph 1 in this case represents slope is lowest, you can take here O3 gas. Second graph indicate O2 gas. Third indicate helium gas. So in the PV gamma constant for the adiabatic process, that you can use here. If from this expression right here, log P is how much? Minus log V. It is the constant. So gamma is the slope of the PV plots. Gamma is the slope of the PV plots. And the value of gamma, what is helium? Monoatomic gas. O2 diatomic gas. O3 polyatomic example. Gamma is how much for the given gases? 5 by 3, 7 by 5, 4 by 3. So slope is the gamma in the given graphs. So gamma will be highest for helium. So slope is highest for helium, then O2, then O3. I hope it is clear. Chali. Let us take next question. So write next question. Aapko next question diya hai. A monoatomic gas X, radon. A monoatomic gas X and a diatomic gas Y. Both initially at same temperature and pressure. Both initially at same temperature and pressure are compressed adiabatically from a volume of V to V by 2. From a volume of V to V by 2. Full stop. Which of the gas will have high temperature? Which of the gas will have high temperature? Okay, so try this question yourself. Now to solve this question, we can take relation what here kya likha hai? Terms compressed adiabatically. Given is adiabatic process. And gas given, one is monoatomic, one is diatomic. We have got two different gases. Volume is changing here. Relation puchna hai temperature ka. So in this case, we require relation of pressure, volume and temperature for adiabatic process. So what relation we have? We can take TV power gamma constant, or I write T1 V1 power gamma minus 1 is T2 V2 power gamma minus 1. So if it is relation of temperature T2 by T1, I can write this how much? This is V1 by V2 power gamma minus 1. Now, what is volume given here? Compress. What is new volume? V by 2. So I write this is how much? 2. Means it is like a V by V by 2. So this is 2 only. Gamma minus 1. Initially, both the gas are having same temperature. T1 दोनों में same था. T2 का आपको relation निकालना है. तो इसमें क्या है? Gamma इसमें higher होगा. For the monoatomic gas, the value of gamma is higher. तो पावर भी कितना है गैस में, तो द वैल्यू गामा इज हायर फॉर द गैस एक्स, फॉर गैस एक्स द वैल्यू ऑफ गामा इज मोर, देयरफॉर द गैस एक्स विल बी एट हाई टेम्परेचर, विल बी एट हाई टेम्परेचर. इन कंप्रेशन व्हाट हैपन, देयर इज इंक्रीज इन टेम्परेचर, इन कंप्रेशन देयर इज इंक्रीज इन टेम्परेचर, सो वैल्यू ऑफ गामा इज मोर फॉर द गैस एक्स, देयरफॉर गैस एक्स विल बी एट हाई टेम्परेचर. अरे क्लियर, चलिए तो वी विल टेक नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नाउ. सो लेट अस टेक अवर नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, कैलकुलेशन ऑफ वर्क डन. नेक्स्ट न्यूमेरिकल, आप लोग क्वेश्चन के पहले क्वेश्चन दिया हुआ है, 2 लीटर ऑफ N2 गैस एट 0 डिग्री सेल्सियस एंड 5 एटमोस्फियर इज एक्सपेंडेड आइसोथर्मली अगेंस्ट ए कॉन्स्टेंट एक्सटर्नल प्रेशर ऑफ 1 एटमोस्फियर until pressure of the gas becomes 1 atm. Until the pressure of the gas becomes 1 atmosphere. Full stop. Assuming ideal behavior of the gas. Calculate the work of expansion. Okay. So try this question yourself. Now let's come on solution of this part of this question. To solve this question, see in this case, what is given to us? Initial pressure 5 atmosphere and the gas expand against an external pressure of 1 atmosphere. So this will give one idea, because in this case nothing is given, that whether we have expansion reversible or irreversible. See, whenever we have high difference of pressure, the change become irreversible. So in this case, since there is high difference, there is more difference between the pressures, so the expansion become irreversible, and therefore for work done, calculation of work, we take formula minus P external into V2 minus V1. It is formula can apply in general case. Now initial volume is given 2 liter. What is final volume? What is pressure taken external 1 atmosphere? What is volume V2? Aapko nikalna padega. V1 aapko diya hai 2 liters. See, in this case for calculation of initial volume V2, V1 diya aapko 2 liter. What is V2 here? We can use the equation P1 V1 is P2 V2. Calculate changes isothermal. In isothermal process we apply Boyle's law. P1 V1 is equal to P2 V2. From this expression, what is initial pressure P1? 5 atmosphere, volume 2 liter. What is P2 final? 1 atmosphere, volume how much? You can take from that volume come 10 liters. So put the volume 10 liter here. So 10 minus 2 is 8. Work is negative minus 8 liter atmosphere. Is your answer. If you display calculation of work in the unit of liter atmosphere, you have answer minus 8 liter atmosphere. Second, if you just write the work in joules, so into 101.325 joules, because answer is normally to be expressed in the energy units joules. We know this value since 1 liter atmosphere is equal to how much? 101.325 joules. So this expression we use here for calculation of work of expansion, work is negative, indicating expansion of the gas. Aapka likha bhi hai isme expansion. Pressure kam hoga, volume badhega. Volume badhega meaning kya hai? The gas undergo expansion. I hope it is clear. Chaliye, let's take next question. So write our next question. आप लोग अगला क्वेश्चन लिखिए. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन आपको दिया है, identify different steps involved in the given cyclic process. आपको दिया प्रेशर वॉल्यूम, दिया है A to B to C to D to E to F, अगेन टू ए. we have a cyclic process given here. In the given process, identify different step involved in the given cyclic process. आपको क्या-क्या information दिया है question में? आपको दिया है temperature at point A, B and F is T1 and temperature at point C, D and E is T2 and given T1 is more than T2. What you do to identify these steps? A to B, B to C, C to D, D to E and E to F. Identify all these steps. Okay? So try this question yourself. Solution part. If you take a solution part, what is given to us? At point A to B and F, A, B, F, we have same temperature. That means A to B process first of all will be isothermal. They have same temperature at point this. C to D also will have this case, same temperature. This also will be taken isothermal. We can take D to E. They have same temperature, this also will be isothermal. So this first term is common, isothermal in these points. E to F, we have different temperature, or B to C, we have again different temperature. Now, let's see what we have more constant or variables. Let us see in first case, when the change is there from A to B, pressure remain constant. So this also can be called isothermal and isobaric. A to B pressure remain constant. When the pressure will remain constant, this also can be named as isobaric process. Let's first one take on isothermal and isobaric process. Let's see second point, second step B to C. What happened? There is volume increment here. First one can be called expansion. It can be called expansion because volume increases here. And second one can be called what here? Okay, in this case B to C, what happened? There is different temperature. Temperature falls. That means this should be an adiabatic process. So this can be taken adiabatic expansion of the gas. In adiabatic expansion, what happened? Temperature falls. देखो ना, पर T1 दिया है higher than T2, so this must be an adiabatic process in which there is fall in temperature, because for doing work energy will be required. Energy will come from systems on internal energy, due to which there is fall in temperature. Okay. Now C to D. What C to D can have more variable? In this case, volume remain constant, so it is isothermal as well as isochoric process. It is isothermal and also isochoric because the volume remains constant from C to D. Now coming on point D to E, volume decrease here, it's compression step, but there's same temperature. So this can be called isothermal compression. It can be called isothermal compression. And moreover, pressure will remain same. So this can be isothermal as well as isobaric process. Pressure upper same D2 mein, and also you have same temperature. This is isothermal and isobaric compression. Now next can be taken what here? Last step aapko diya hai E2F identify karne ke liye. So in E2F what happens? They are having different temperature. Temperature is higher at point F. That means this must be adiabatic compression, where temperature rises. Where temperature rises, the work is done on the system, which will cause increase in the system's internal energy, due to which there is rising temperature. So I hope it is clear. Chaliye. So let us take next question. आप लोग अगला क्वेश्चन लिखिए. Write down next question. 2 moles of a gas at 1 bar and 25 degree Celsius are compressed at constant temperature. At constant temperature by use of constant pressure. By use of a constant pressure of 5 bar. Full stop. How much work is done on the gas? How much work is done on the gas? Full stop. If compression is driven by a
if compression is driven by a 100 kg of mass, driven by a 100 kg mass, then how far will it fall? How far will it fall in Earth's gravitational field? How far will it fall in Earth's gravitational field? आपको g का वैल्यू दिया है 9.8 मीटर पर सेकंड स्क्वायर. द वैल्यू स्मॉल g इज गिवन 9.8 मीटर पर सेकंड स्क्वायर. ओके, सो ट्राई दिस क्वेश्चन योरसेल्फ. लेट्स कम ऑन सॉल्यूशन पार्ट. टू सॉल्व दिस क्वेश्चन, सी द डेटा गिवन व्हाट हियर एट कांस्टेंट टेंपरेचर. कंप्रेशन ऑफ द गैस इज गिवन हियर. यूज ऑफ ए प्रेशर ऑफ 5 bar. And then that work is done, in this case in compression, the work will be positive. And moreover, compress at constant pressure and that too using a constant pressure. Initial pressure is again 1 atmosphere. For compression we are using pressure of 5, sorry, pressure is 1 bar. For compression we are using pressure of 5 bar. So the change becomes irreversible. So since pressure difference is high again, you can take the process. Become or is irreversible. Irreversible. When we have the process irreversible, what should happen in this case? What is work done here? Minus P external into V2 minus V1. What is P external same as taken? P2. What is volume? आपको volume दिया, आपको moles दिया हुआ है, two moles दिया है. तो what is volume nRT? By P2 minus initial volume is nRT by P1. Now in this case, if I write this expression simplify, I can take minus nRT out, then P2 means it is 1 minus P2 by P1. Okay, this expression we use here for calculation of work. Now what is given here? N आपको दिया है कितना moles? 2 moles. For calculation of working joules, we take value of R 8.314. Constant temperature 298 Kelvin. What is pressure final? 5. Initial pressure how much given? 1 bar. So when this calculation done here, it is how much? Minus 4. It is positive. So in calculation this value of work should be coming 19820 joules. आप calculation कर लीजिए, आपका ये हो जाएगा minus हो जाएगा, तो minus minus plus हो जाएगा. Work in compression become positive as expected here. You can use. आपको directly volume नहीं दिया, तो volume निकालिए या फिर equation को equate कर लेंगे in volume terms and then the answer we can obtain. And this work can be taken how much? mgh. This work can be taken equal to how much? mgh. In this case, mass आपको निकालना है. How? आपको mass दिया है 100 kg. So we equate here. Mass दिया आपको 100 kg. G का वैल्यू 9.8. आपको h निकालना है 19820. When you equate this expression, height you can calculate here. Or distance you can calculate here. We will be coming on solving around 20.22 meter. It is your second answer. So in this case the work that is obtained in compression we are using for this purpose here. So when we equate the gravitation work here, mgh, equate this work here, pressure volume work, so then we can equate the answer. Okay, so that is this question. Chaliye ek question karte hain isme. So let us take our next question. आपको next question दिया हुआ है, आप लोग question दीजिए. A gas expands from 3 liter to 5 liter against a constant external pressure of 3 atmosphere. Against a constant external pressure of 3 atmosphere. First off, the work done during expansion, the work done during expansion is used to heat 10 moles of water, to heat 10 moles of water at temperature 290 Kelvin. At temperature 290 Kelvin. Full stop. Find the final temperature. Find the final temperature of water. Find the final temperature of water if specific heat of water is 4.18 joules per gram per Kelvin. 4.18 joules per gram per Kelvin. Okay, so try this question. Let's come on solution part of this question. To solve this question, again likha hai, gas expands from this to this volume against constant external pressure. That means change again has to be irreversible. Change has to be again irreversible. Okay, the gas expansion is there. So in this case, what is water taken by the gas? It is minus P external into V2 minus V1. What is P external taken here? 3 atmosphere. What is volume final? 5 liter. Initial volume 3 liter. That come how much? Minus 6 liter atmosphere or minus 6 into 101.325 joules. This is coming on solving. You can take 607.8 joules. Approximately you can take calculation. That is the work done here. Now what is they are saying? This work done is used during expansion is used to heat 10 moles of water at this given temperature of 290 Kelvin. Find the final temperature of water if the water has specific heat 4.18 joules per gram per Kelvin. So in this case, to solve here, this work you can equate by relation MS delta T formula. Work is now used here, 607.8. How much is mass? You got 10 moles of water. Water have how much molar mass? 18 gram per mole. So for 10 moles of water, what is mass taken of water? 10 into 18 into specific heat of water given 4.18 into delta T. Delta T is rising temperature. We have taken weight of water in grams. We have taken weight of water in grams because we have given the specific heat in grams, joules per gram per Kelvin. So when we equate this relation, we can take this value will be coming how much? 180 into 4, quite higher, more than this value. So we can take delta T and solving will come around 0.8 Kelvin. So in this case, what is final temperature will be initial temperature plus delta T. That is how much? 290.8 Kelvin is your answer for this question. Is your final answer of this question. So whenever delta is given and the work obtained, we can take involved. We can use for different purpose, like we have taken previous case, we have taken equated with the gravitational work. In this case, we are taking this again work here for heating. So in this kind of question, just be careful. Kuch hota nahi hai. For sochenge aap aram se question ko, just think slightly more on the question. You can solve the question answer comfortably. Okay? That is how this question we can solve. Chaliye? Fine, let's move ahead. So let us take our next question. This next question is based on the work done in single step, irreversible expansion or reversible expansion or two step expansion. So this it is given to clarify the concept which we have taught to you theory part. So aap is question dhyan se padhiye and try yourself. Easy question hai. Write the question first. Likhi question ko. Likhi one mole of an ideal gas. Write one mole of an ideal gas is subjected to isothermal expansion. Aapko diya hai initial conditions 10 atmosphere 10 liters to 2 atmosphere 50 liters 2 atmosphere 50 liters full stop. Calculate pressure volume PV work involved in expansion. Calculate pressure volume work involved in expansion. इसमें तीन पार्ट है क्वेश्चन के. पहला पार्ट है इफ expansion is done reversibly. If expansion is done reversibly, second part है, expansion is done irreversibly in single step. Expansion is done irreversibly in single step. Third part है, expansion is done irreversibly. Expansion is done irreversibly. First against 5 atmosphere. First against 5 atmosphere. Then against 2 atmosphere. First against 5 atmosphere. Then against 2 atmosphere. Okay. So try this question yourself. Let's come on solution part. To solve this question, we can take 3 separate steps. पहला step के अंदर change is reversible. तो when we take what is work done, if the work done is taken reversible process, it can be taken minus nRT ln V2 by V1 formula. आपको दिया है initial volume 10 liter and final volume 50 liters. तो if it is when you calculate this work here on solving this, what is n given? 1 mole. I can write log is 2. At 10, so it is minus 2.303. N आपको दिया है 1 mole. R for calculation of pressure volume work. Suppose we find the work in liter atmosphere, so R can take 0.0821 temperature in Kelvin scale. Temperature in Kelvin scale. Sorry, in this question we are not given temperature. आपको टीस में नहीं दिया क्वेश्चन में. So in this we have this formula to apply for calculation of work. Now in this case to apply this formula we are not given temperature. We are not given temperature. Without temperature how to find this value of nRT? We can take here P into V is how much nRT. So instead of nRT, I can take the term pressure and volume terms. We can take P, V terms here. In place of nRT, is P1, V1. Instead of nRT, I can write ln V2 by V1. From this formula, I can find the work done on calculation. P1 आपको दिया starting में 10 दिया है आपने. And then volume आपको दिया final 50. Initial the aqua at 10 liters. So, in solving this part, the work should be coming minus 160 liter atmosphere. I hope it's clear. Aapko pressure, aapko nRT, aapko usme nahi diya question hai. Vaise bhi aap dekhenge, P1 V1 is equal to P2 V2. You can take any pressure, 2 into 50 or 10 into 10, dono ka same aayega. So, P into V, ln V2 by V1. You can take log base 10 and solving here. Work done taken in this case will be coming minus 160 liter atmosphere. It is first case the work done. Now in second case, carry work done if expansion is done irreversibly in single step. For expansion in single step, it is irreversible. So what can be taken in this case? Work. If I write suppose work done second process, then we take minus P external into V2 minus V1. If it is single step, so what is final pressure to be taken? 2 atmosphere. So minus 2. What is volume 50 liter minus initial volume 10 liter? That's come how much here? 14 to 2 minus 80 liter atmosphere. It is the second answer. Now third bit. Expansion is done. I hope it is clear. This second bit. What is taken final pressure? What is taken P external here? आपको दिया नहीं क्वेश्चन में. तो when you take single step expansion, P external should be equal to final pressure. Because then the gas expand, and the gas stops when the pressure will reach 2 atmosphere. तो यहाँ तक अब गैस का expansion होगा इस pressure तक. तो take in this case P external 2 atmosphere and then you can solve. Clear हुआ? Then third bit. If expansion is done irreversibly, first against 5 atm and then against 2 atm, so when third bit taken, what is work taken here? In this case, we'll take work in two steps. The total work can be taken in first expansion done against 5 atmosphere. I can write W1 plus W2. W1, it is not this W2. I can write W3 and 4 better. So in this case, what is work done taken here? After starting here 10 atmosphere, 10 liter. In this case, W3 will be involved. When the pressure taken 5 atmosphere, now when pressure is 5 atmosphere, the volume become how much using Boyle's law? Pressure become half, the volume become double. So in this case, the volume become how much? 20 liter. Pressure is now 5 atmosphere in one step. In second step, when the pressure taken 2 atmosphere, so in this case, what is volume taken here? When pressure will be decreased further, volume increase in same proportion. The volume become 50 liter, 2 atmosphere. P1, P1 is P2, V2 or P3, V3 using that equation. So what is total work taken here? In this step, minus P external, how much taken? 5 atmosphere. Volume change 20 minus 10. I am writing here 10 liter plus. In second step, what is work done taken? Minus 2 into volume change 30 liter. This minus this. So total work will be how much on calculation? Minus 50 and minus 60, 110 liter atmosphere. The work will be coming minus 110 liter atmosphere in solving this question. So, we can compare when the change is reversible, expansion of the gas, the work done is maximum. If change is irreversible, step is 1, work done is lowest, step number are more, the work done keep on increasing. And when the change becomes reversible, the work done by the gas become maximum. So I hope it's clear, this question. Chaliye. Let us take one more question of this category. So let us take our next question. It is just opposite of the previous question. So we can compare also easily. Okay, what happens if change is compression or expansion? Both are taken isothermal. But it is a case of compression at change data. Question is a question bhejiye. 1 mole of ideal gas, pardon, 1 mole of an ideal gas is subjected to isothermal compression. Initially at 2 atmosphere 50 liters, to 10 atmosphere 10 liters, 2 atmosphere 50 liters to 10 atmosphere 10 liters. Full stop. Calculate pressure volume work involved in compression. Calculate pressure volume work involved in compression. If pehla part diya hai, compression is done reversibly. Second part hai, compression is done irreversibly against 10 atm pressure. And third part diya hai, expansion is done irreversibly first against 5 atmosphere, first against 5 atmosphere, then against 10 atmosphere. Okay, so try this question yourself. Solution of this question, it is opposite of the previous question. Wahan pe tha aapka expansion, yahan par kya hai? Compression. So pehle kahega hamare paas verb ke liye, dekhiye isme kya hai, t aapko nahi diya hai. So can use like previous case, minus p1 v1 ln V2 by V1. Product of pressure into volume will be same. You can take first or second any value. V2 aapko diya hai final volume 10. Yahan pe diya hai 50 liter. So this value become negative. So it is positive here. On solving, the work will come 160 liter atmosphere. So can this compare the previous question? Change was reversible. Work was negative. Now change is reversible again, but now positive in compression. Then reversible compression and reversible expansion. Reversible compression and reversible expansion. The work done is same in magnitude, only sign become opposite. I hope it is clear, first process. Second, when the change is done irreversibly against 10 atmosphere, what is work taken here? Minus P external 10 atmosphere, volume final 10 liter minus initial 50 liter. तो कितना minus 40 into 10? It is plus 400 liter atmosphere. So see this point clearly that when the change is irreversible, the work done become more in magnitude as compared to reversible change. Third, यहाँ पे दिया है work दो step में दिया है. First दिया है आपका 2 atmosphere 50 liter. It first goes to pressure taken 5 atmosphere. Then volume will be how much? Product is same, PP into V. Then the volume become how much in this case? 20 liters. P1 V1 is P2 V2. And then in third case, when the pressure become 10 atmosphere, then the volume will be how much in this case? 10 liters. So in the step 1, work is W1. In second step, work is W2. So when we total work, how to calculate here? The total work can be taken here. W1 plus W2. The total work done we can calculate is W1 plus W2. What is W1? First can take here. Pressure 5 atmosphere. Volume change 20 minus 50 plus minus again take P external 10 atmosphere, volume 10 minus 20. When this is solved here completely, ये कितना आ पाएगा यहाँ पे calculation करने पे minus 30 into 5 150 plus हो गया आपका plus ये जब को होगा negative negative plus means 100 हो गया. That I'm solving 250 liter atmosphere. So when we take in compression, when the change is irreversible, the work done is maximum in single step. When the number of step increases, when the number of step increases, increases in compression, the work will also decrease in compression. आपका यहाँ पे work highest है, यहाँ पे कम हो रहा है, and work done will be lowest. When the changes take an irreversible compression. ये उल्टा है आपका. If you just go back to the previous question, वहाँ पे क्या लिखा मैंने? Work done was maximum when change is reversible expansion. And in that case, when the number of step increases, the work was done accordingly. Means when we have number of step are decreasing, the work was becoming lower and lower. Here, when the step are increasing, the work become lower in magnitude in compression. Okay, that is what we can take this work comparison in different kind of cases in this given topic. Okay, so that is about this first law based different applications. First law based different applications in the given chapter thermodynamics. We have taken calculation of work. You get question most commonly on work, temperature variability, T क्या होगा, बढ़ जाएगा, कम हो जाएगा. Volume पे क्या फर्क पड़ेगा, कितना work होगा, उस मुताबिक क्या use होगा. You get such kind of questions commonly in the given topic. Now to for next part in theory, we are starting will be your thermochemistry part. In thermochemistry part, we will use applications of first law of thermodynamics, especially in heat of reactions, in delta H heat of chemical reactions. So that part we will discuss in the next topic taken here, thermochemistry part. Chapter आपका नाम सेम रखेंगे thermodynamics only. That thermochemistry is a part of chapter thermodynamics only. Okay.